We've done this podcast for like 119 episodes, and this story you're telling, it just sounds like very familiar.
All right, I could make healthier relationship choices.
Mm-hmm. Hi, everyone. I'm Joanne.
I'm Noah.
Did you know there's a rabbi here?
No shit.
Yeah.
Where?
He has a beard, and he was definitely judging me.
Sounds like a rabbi.
Who's your friend?
There's not a Jewish bone in her body, unless you put one in her.
You're the rabbi?
It's hot, right? I burn for you,
and you don't even. The big news is Joanne has a new man in her life.
Okay, but we're not using names, so let's just call him the prophet.
Message from Morgan. He's cuter than I expected. The brother is brutal.
What are you doing?
Drowning emoji.
Okay, that's not.
Vomit emoji.
Morgan. Unplug the phone.
I'm so sorry about my sister, with whom I have since cut ties. You asked me to.
Who the hell is that?
It's not us.
It's not?
No.
Well, you have to admit, you guys are a weird pair.
Women are meant to experience big old orgasms.
He's responsible, kind, and you...
I'm not a bad person.
Tattoos, thick neck, light criminal record, that's like way more your type.
We love fun, but do we end up with fun?
Yeah, have you met Esther? She's not fun, that's why I married her.
Are you serious right now?
She'll burn out, and then she'll take a little nap. She's like a puppy.
Now you're out here with whore number one and whore number two?
I hope I'm whore number one. You
should be mine for life. Are you dating hot rabbi?
We definitely are a we.
I just heard him introduce you as his friend.
Yeah, totally.
You're gonna turn your whole life upside down for this girl?
You're never gonna end up with my son.
I told you, I was trying to stay away from messy. And then we walked down the street and he said,
hand me your ice cream.
Okay, and did you do what you were told? I mean, obviously.
Ooh. Yes, chef.
I mean, is there a world where this works?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, buckle up.
Oh,
I can't.
Rabbi Rafa.
Hi.
You called me your friend in front of the teens whose opinion I care about most.
That was so sus.